for a lot of the citizens on our planet, life is already hell. Daily existing in something beyond hell. In sub-Saharan Africa, you can't describe a hell worse than what you read about in terms of what's going on there. There's no hell that's worse than that.
And you did indeed predict that kind of hell for Africa many years ago on this program. People who dislike you tend to, you know, cast off these things that you have hit. And God, you did hit it on Africa.